So today I'll guide you how to set up your Maono settings for best audio recording, avoid the background noise as well. So if you have Maono dm30, probably it came with the software, the Maono, and there's two options, the standard and the advanced. Now in the standard you will see here the deep, natural and bright plus legacy option. Deep is fine for recording if you don't have any background noise, and if you have a background noise like fan or some other stuff, then you can go with the advanced settings. Maximum 35 level is fine if you are voiceovering with a range of 3 to 4 inches or 5 inches, that's fine. But make sure to check these options, the limiter and the compressor, and go with the flat. Flat is according to my experience, I guess flat is fine, but it's on you, it's your choice. This is the best setting. Now if you are using the OBS, I'll guide you through the OBS, some filters. I have some advanced level features for your Maono dm30. Now in the filters, just go into the mic filters and then go into the filters. Then you need to add here the three filters, the band equalizer, and the mid tone should be minus 9 dB or 9.10 dB. It's on you, you can just hear your sound, so it's more better. And other settings should be 0 dB and 0 dB, and the noise gate 32 close threshold, and output threshold should be minus 26 or 25. And compressor, this is the main settings, ratio should be 10, threshold should be minus 80 dB, and attack 6 ms, release 60 ms, output gain 1.00 dB. this is the perfect setting for your Maono dm30, and in fact you can apply these settings on every mic. You will feel a professional difference. Now if you wanna add some ducking effects in your audio while voiceovering or recording your desktop or game, then simply go into the desktop audio filters and add the compressor and put some ducking effects over mic. Now I'm going into the filters, the desktop filters, add compressor, and then sidechain. Just select here your mic slash aux, and that's it. It will work. When you speak, your desktop audio will be decreased, and when you stop speaking, your desktop audio will be increased. But make sure all the settings should be the same. The ratio 26, threshold 32, attack 2 ms, release 320 ms, and output gain 0.00 dB. that's it. I hope you like this video. Hit the subscribe button, share it with friend. If you have any question, just let me know in the comment section. Till then, just take care of yourself. Allah Hafiz. Bye-bye. And yeah, don't forget to subscribe this YouTube channel. Thank you.